My name is Lingapalli Shivani. I'm studying in 7th class. My school name is Mandal Parishad Upper Primary School in Angadi Kishtapur, the heart and future of the community. It is located in Mandal Markuk, Siddipet district in Telangana state. I am going to tell the importance of 22nd December of National Mathematics Day. National Mathematics Day is celebrated on 22nd December every year. It is celebrated to mark the birth anniversary of Srinivas Ramanujan and his contribution in the field of mathematics. He had never been formally yet. He became one of the great mathematicians of all time. Our former Prime Minister of India, Dr. Manmohan Singh, paid tribute to Srinivas Ramanujan at a function organized on the occasion of 125th birth anniversary Iyengar in Chennai 2012 and declared 22nd December as National Mathematics Day. Thus, 22nd December in 2012, National Mathematics Day was celebrated across the country for the first time. Srinivas Iyengar Ramanujan, born on 22nd December in 1887 into a Tamil Brahmin Iyengar family around Madras Presidency, now Tamil Nadu, India. His father, Kuppaswamy Srinivas Iyengar, originally from Thanjavur district, worked in a club in a sari shop. His mother, Komala Tamil, was a housewife and sang at a local temple. In 1909, Ramanujan was married to S. Janaki Ammal, who was 10 years when they married. He started his schooling in 1892. Just before the age of 10 in 1897, he passes his primary examinations in English, Tamil, Geography and Arithmetic, the best scores and in district. He graduated from Town Secondary High School in 1904. He mastered a book on Advanced written by S.L. Loney by the age of 13. In 1916, Ramanujan earned a PhD for his own highly composite numbers. In 1918, the 31 years old became the second Indian fellow of the Royal Society, the youngest in the history. In 1900, he began to work on his own in mathematics, summing, geometry and arithmetic series. Ramanujan number is 1729. It's a famous number and smallest number, which can be expressed as a sum of cubes in the two different ways. The number 1729 is a famous and hardy Ramanujan number. The government of India decided in 2012 to celebrate National Mathematics Day in 22nd December of the birth anniversary of Srinivas Ramanujan. Since then, it was celebrated on 22nd December every year. Tamil Nadu this day celebrates as IT Day. Stamp released by government in 1962. Stamp released by Ramanujan in 2011. 22nd December celebrate as Ramanujan Day in government colleges, Kumbakonam. Thank you.